Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Charma, a skin, hair and nail clinic attached to Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar 2nd Phase, Bangalore. Vampire facial or injections with PRP or platelet-rich plasma had taken the world by storm about 5 to 6 years ago. It was also called as Hollywood facial. And it is a very safe procedure when done under well-trained expert hands. There have been cases where vampire facials have gone bad. And in fact, there have been cases where vampire facials have increased breakouts, caused increased redness of the skin, made the skin more sensitive. So therefore, patient evaluation before the procedure is very important. How this helps is, it's a process where the patient's own blood is extracted and a certain type of cells called as platelets are removed from this blood extract. These platelets are injected into the skin. Platelets are usually present when we get an injury. So if you have a cut on your skin, the platelets form something called as a platelet clot. So this is a temporary clot. And then they release a lot of growth factors. So these growth factors help the skin to heal. So therefore, this same concept is used where platelets are injected into the skin, which helps to improve the scars, which helps to improve the texture of the skin, which gives a glow to the skin. So this is definitely a good and safe procedure when done under trained and expert hands.